look at it this way. Planets come and go. Stars perish. Matter disperses, coalesces, reforms into other patterns. Other worlds. Nothing can be eternal.
Whenever life gets you down,
Miss Brown,
and
things
seem
hard
or tough,
and they are stupid,
obnoxious,
or
duff,
and
you feel
that you've had
quite enough,
just
remember that
you're standing
on our banners.
That's evolving.
Revolving
at
900
miles an hour.
It's
orbiting
90
miles a second.
So it's
reckoned
by sun.
That is the source.
Double.
The sun
and me.
And all the stars
that
we can see
are
moving
at
a million miles
a day.
In an outer spiral arm.
At 40,000 miles an hour.
In the galaxy.
We call the Milky Way.
Our galaxy
itself
contains
100 billion
stars.
It's
100,000
light years
high. No sight.
It bulges
in the middle.
16,000
light years
thick.
By us,
it's just 3,000 light years
wide.
Where
30,000
light years
from
galactic central point,
we go
round every
200
million years.
And our
galaxy
is only one of
millions
of billions
in this amazing
expanding
universe.
Itself
keeps on
expanding
and
expanding
in all of the
directions
it can,
with
as fast as
it can
go,
the speed of light,
you know,
12
million miles
a minute,
and that's
the fastest
speed there is.
Remember,
when you're
feeling
very small
and then
secure,
how amazingly
unlikely
is your
breath,
and pray
that there's
intelligent life
somewhere
out in space.
Of course,
this fucker
down
here
on Earth.
Thank you.